all my days announcing your fame to delight myself in
things that we do. We're all of you guys know we're getting ready to go to the studio tomorrow, and it's something that I've definitely been longing to do for the last at least 2 years. Go back in and record again. But so this morning I just wanted us to get together for a few minutes. The desire of my heart is that this album that we're gonna start tomorrow would be something that would really touch the heart of God, and that would have His absolute blessing and anointing. And I don't even know why we did this prayer thing last time. I mean, I don't know why we were inspired to do it. I think it was a really cool thing. We did it 3 years ago when we started the first Song Flood album. I think God led us to have that time. We had no clue what we were doing. We had no idea what we were getting into. We didn't even know if we'd do another album. Been through a lot since that time. God, I think for me, and just thinking about the last few weeks and getting ready to do this album again, you know, the Lord has really shown me over the last 3 years what my calling is, which is very, very exciting. It's really a great thing to be able to be walking in that. Before Sonic Flood, before worship, for me, you know, I'm just thankful. I guess today I'm just thankful. I'm just thankful.
Then David prayed a prayer. I think it can be our prayer this morning. Praise be to you, O Lord, God of our father Israel, from everlasting to everlasting. Yours, O Lord, is the greatness and the power and the glory and the majesty and the splendor, for everything in heaven and earth is yours. Yours, O Lord, is the kingdom. You are exalted as head over all. Wealth and honor come from you. You are the ruler of all things. In your hands are strength and power to exalt and give strength to all. Now, our God, we give you thanks and praise your glorious name. Father, that's really what we're here to do today, to take all that these men are bringing to you and to place them at your feet and to say, God, take them, use them, bless them. David also said to Solomon, be strong and courageous and to the work. Do not be afraid or discouraged, for the Lord God, my God, is with you. He will not fail you or forsake you until all the work is finished. Thank you, Father.
This is a day of dedication and sanctification, Lord, for this project that is a tool. It's a weapon. It will pull strongholds down, and it will release captives. It will set those who are in bondage free. We say in Jesus' name that blind eyes will open. Even demons tremble at the sound of your words, sung and released through the hearts of these your servants. Let this be a day of holy sanctification for that which you're doing. There needs to be a fresh flow, a fresh anointing that will flow through just like a river, Lord, unhindered by anything and unstopped, Lord, so it would be built and it would crescendo, Lord, it would just pour out and accomplish all that you have intended. And so I pray this river become a flood in Jesus' name. Truly become a mighty ocean, O God, that will cover the world.
Yes.
So that there's not any man or woman that does not know that you are the God, that every knee will bow, every tongue will confess that you are the Lord. This is a part of this plan that you have. A part, O God, and we say yes and amen to it.